Hello everyone, I'm Jizzy Gaming and welcome to part 8 of 10 Years in 10 Days. Now before we get into this video, if you could be as kind as to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of the year. That being said, let's get into the video. Now, this video is the first video for 2021, from 3 years ago, 11th of January, Skyhaven. This is Slow and Hard. So we're gonna go ahead and go into full screen. Let's go. Hello, everyone. I'm Jizzy Gaming and welcome back to the channel and welcome to 2021. Now in this game we are going to look at we're going to look at opening some not enough cargo in storage. Next is at midnight. I don't have any, no, I don't have any lines, so 4 hours. Yes, I know, okay. So everyone, it is air traffic control. Okay, so that's been reached. Air traffic control. Not enough cargo. Yes, I know there's not enough cargo. Hello, we've got more research. Passenger service. More and more rich people choose air travel. Research that one. Okay, so yes, I know. Okay. I hope everyone has had a good Christmas and holiday time. I hope everyone has stayed safe during this long holiday time. If you like this video and the channel and like what you see, make sure you check out the channel. Subscribe if you're new, help me reach 75 subscribers. And if you are a repeated subscriber, make sure you like and share my videos to help support the channel as much as you possibly can. Contracts window. Might just find that one. Cargo load. No facility has been found. I don't think we have a facility. Cargo office. Why can I not skip time because I've got aircraft in? There we go. A contract with Post Royal. A contract with Instant. Okay, so what we're gonna do is switch these to scheduled flights. I can click out of that window. Schedule window. No, not you. We need this one. New contract with Royal Post. Okay, so sign. No workers, hold on.
Why is right? It has been a while since I've actually played this particular game, so might actually bring it back to the channel just to see what's changed and have a bit of fun with it.
No workers. Where's the workers gone? Is there an auto thing for? No. Never mind. Serviceable airlines. Yeah, serviceable airlines. Okay, what the? Can I fit another one in there? There's a question. You know, I probably could actually. Okay, so we're gonna have to get since passing the Air Commerce Act, Congress has put responsibilities for fostering air commerce in federal hands. This makes and enforces new flight safety rules requiring more inspections and maintenance. Okay. Personnel. Let's go with that. Cargo. That's not good. We were going well until I brought that damn thing. You know what? So none of them can go because I don't actually have fuel. Like, can I? I need at least 2,550 to be able to build that damn thing. Ooh, almost. Hold on, where did I get that from? I've got absolutely no idea. Hey. Good, so I'm making some money. Gee, you go through the years quite quickly. It was 1923, I think, when we first started the video. Okay, what's actually going on? My speaker doesn't seem to be working properly. There. Right, so the speaker hadn't been set. Well, we may end the video there then for everyone. I hope everyone has enjoyed the video. If you have, make sure you hit that like button, and if you are new to the channel and like what you see, make sure you hit that subscribe button to always stay up to date with my latest videos. Once again, I'm Just the Gaming. This is the Skyhaven beta early access. Till the next time, see you on the next video. Have a good one.
Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of the year. That might be a game that I return to later in this year. That being said, as always, I'm Just the Gaming. This was part 7. Or 8 of 10 years in 10 days, I actually can't remember now. And I'll see you in the next video.